Well, the Bowdoin College hockey team hosted Neumann University in an NCAA Division III first-round game tonight. Well, the Bears trailed 1-0 early in the second period. Kyle Shearer-Hardy skates into the zone and sets up Brian Rosada in front, and the game was tied at 1. Later in the period, Bowdoin would take the lead. Jeff Fanning feeds a streaking Robert Kozlowski, and Bowdoin wins 2-1. They will play Oswego State in the national quarter semifinals.